Welcome to Almay. We're here to share tech knowledge with you. Let's get our journey started. iCloud is a common backup tool for iPhone. When iCloud storage is full or private information is to be protected, users may want to delete messages that have been backed up on it. Whatever your reason is, as long as a reasonable method is used, deleting messages from iCloud not on iPhone can be easily completed. Keep watching to see how to clear messages on iCloud. To delete messages from iCloud, open Settings, tap your name, and go to iCloud. Tap on Manage Storage. It will show you detail about the total storage and free space left in your iCloud drive. Click Messages, simply tap on the Disabled and Delete option. A notification will pop up. Then click on Delete Messages. iCloud provides an Undo, Disable, and Delete option to undo this section if you regret it in 30 days. If you don't want your messages to be stored in the iCloud anymore, you can disable it with simple steps. Go to Settings, click iCloud. Turn off the toggle for messages. Once you have done, messages will not be backed up later. Here, you should know that your messages in the iCloud, if any, will not be deleted by disabling messages in iCloud. It would only stop further uploading of messages. We know a fact that those messages we deleted will never get back again, especially when deleted by mistake. In this case, you'd better back up all messages to the computer before deleting them. In this way, it will neither take up the storage space of iCloud and iPhone, nor lose information. Here we'd like to introduce Almay and Backupper, a powerful and professional backup software that can easily backup and transfer messages to a Windows computer and external storage device. It's simple and fast. Just Google Almay and Backupper to know more. Launch Almay and Backupper. Plug in your iPhone, click Custom Backup. Choose Messages to select the iMessages or task messages you want to transfer, and click OK to confirm. In addition, you can also backup photos, contacts, videos from iPhone to computer, or iPhone to iPhone. Choose the storage path. Click Start Backup to start backing up your messages. If you need the backed up messages, you can click the Restore option on the Backup Management to restore your messages. After watching this video, I believe you now will have a better solution when you want to delete your messages on iCloud. Hope this easy tool, Almay and Backupper, can do you a favor. Want to know more about Almay? Looking for more tech knowledge? Just subscribe us and leave comments. We're here to help you with your any issues.